Ahoy, what have I been up to for the past 3 weeks? One of my ongoing goals always is to speed up video editing, and I don't mind speeding up my photography editing as well. There's a tool for that. This is what I've been testing past 3 weeks. Does it really work? Is it really worth it? If you are new here, welcome. My name is Zdenka Dorel. If you are all about photography and video, consider subscribing to this channel. Tourbox reached out to me if I would be interested in trying out their new generation of deeply customizable creative software controller. I'm not being paid by Tourbox. I've been doing photography for 15 years and I've been doing video for 3.5 years, so many years of editing, and I'm one of the most stubborn people. I love my mouse, iPod, even a graphic pen with a tablet. About 7 years ago, I gave myself 10 days to test it, to try it, to really see if I can do this instead. After 10 days, I put it on a shelf, and ever since it's been on that shelf until today, I don't like it. I like the mouse. It's just mouse for me, that's it, simple way. Well, Tourbox sent me 3 emails. Just try it. After the last one, I said, okay, I'll try it, but good luck, because I know how I am. This is gonna be very difficult. Let's see if it really makes a difference. So what is Tourbox exactly? It is for editing photos, painting, graphic design, video editing, audio editing, and color mixing. What programs can we use with this? Photoshop, Lightroom, Illustrator, Final Cut Pro X, Premiere Pro, DaVinci Resolve, Capture One, Clip Studio Paint, Painter, Say, and more. Tourbox is for your left hand. You can use it with the graphic pen or you can use it with mouse. For me, it is mouse for sure, not just because I don't like the graphic pen, but I'm left-handed and I can't even work the graphic pen in the right hand. So keep it in mind, if you're left-handed, you will be using it with the mouse. Unless you teach yourself how to use the graphic pen in your right hand. Dimensions are 116 by 101 by 44 millimeters. Weight is 370 grams. Material is quite comfortable actually for the hand. It's ABS plus PC. You will connect it via USB cable 2. It works with operating system Mac 1010 or higher and Windows 7 or higher. How does it work? It is pretty straightforward to get going. You will install Tourbox console on your computer and you will put this on the left, hook it up via USB cable, and you are set to go. Once you open up the Tourbox console, you will see that they have already built in tons of controls to start with. However, each control, each button can be fully customized to your own preferred setup, to your own workflow. Here on the left, you have a preset list. As you can see, there's already Photoshop, Lightroom, Premiere Edit, and Premiere Color. So I just select the program I'm gonna be working with and I'm set, I'm ready to go. Now, if I don't want to set it up always manually, I can also use the auto switch, turn it on, and I can link all the programs I'm gonna be using here. Here's where you can create another preset to select which program you want to use. Let's go to Photoshop, for example. So when I touch any of those buttons, it will show me on the right what it can do, what is assigned to those buttons. Now, if I'm going to be using the knob, for example, here at the top here, I can decrease brush size or I can increase brush size by turning it. If I click the arrows here, it will show me even more combination buttons which are already assigned. Some of them are not set. For example, if I press this one, this knob, or if I do this combination of those two buttons, this is not assigned. So in this case, I can click, go to settings, and I can choose any shortcut I want, and I can assign that particular button. This is how you can also change them. You can change any already assigned button. You can change it to something else. If you edit in Lightroom, it's very precise as well. Here with the knob, you can adjust selected slider, you can scroll. That means you will select HSL color. With the dial, you can adjust the slider. So let me go to Lightroom and show, for example, here, if I'm gonna be moving the big wheel here, I can change the temperature very precisely, and it goes just one by one. I can really adjust exactly where I want it. I edit in Premiere Pro, so let's go to Premiere Edit, and the knob will move selection page up or down. Then we have a whole bunch of combinations here. Go to previous edit point, go to the next point, you have slide, you have slip. Then we'll go to scroll, you have zoom in, zoom out, zoom to sequence. Again, you have a lot of different presets already built in, and yes, you can create up to 50 presets and combinations. I personally really like two buttons here in Adobe Premiere Pro, and then one is actually zoom in and zoom out the timeline, see how quickly I can work it. And then also step by step framing, so I can really go precisely step by step from frame to frame. That I really like. How is the learning process? Is it really that easy as they claim? Anybody can do this very quickly? If you're someone like me, who's got literally baked in their brain that is using just the right hand, using the mouse and the shortcuts, it will take some time. I've been always using the right hand, so I have to reprogram and now try to use my left hand, which is quite different. First day, I was just using literally only one button. It's like you're learning how to play piano. And the next day, I added another button. After 3 weeks, I'm still only using 2 to 3 buttons at the most. I'm not using more than that. It's really taking me a while to get used to this. But on the other hand, when I'm not using it and I'm only using the mouse, I caught myself that I was actually missing the precise control. It did help me to speed up a little bit the work, but I like the precise control more, especially going frame by frame. So I gotta say, it is working, but it's not gonna be overnight. You will need to learn how to use it. You will have to get used to it. There's one more thing I would like to mention. I wasn't sure if I should talk about it, but I feel like it's important, so I'm gonna mention it as well. This console is great. It makes your work faster and precise, but when you're sitting like this for a few hours and you are not moving your arms anymore, there's no more movement, you just are sitting and you're only literally using your fingers, I find myself that I want to get up away from the computer more often. I get stiff, and sitting in a long position like this for a long time, it's a trouble. So I gotta be honest about that. You will get that feeling that you want to move more often. For those interested, a link to this product can be found below the video in the video description. It will show you pricing in your currency, and I can tell you that it is cheaper than other brands out there. Hit the thumbs up if you found this video informative, and subscribe to future videos. If you have any questions, comments, simply want to say hi, you can leave it in the comments section below, and I'll see you, my friends, in the next video. Ciao. Ahoy.